Hello friends, after a long time I'm going to share another video with you. So today's topic is how to delete your Facebook account permanently. So first of all, you have to go for the settings here again. After this, go for the personal information, go for the account ownership and control. After clicking this, there will be two options. So you have to go for deactivation and deletion. So there's two more another options for delete your account and deactivate your account. Deactivate means it will deactivate your account for the time being, so you can again enable your account for the short period of time. Otherwise, if you want to delete your account permanently, you have to go for the delete your account. When you will click the continue to account deletion, it will be deleted forever. Thank you.